Forney was 5-0 going into their biggest challenge today. They were set to face Longview. Pick it up in the first quarter. The Longview Lobos with the deep ball here. Andrew Tutt connects with Kelvin Washington. This long gain would lead to a Longview field goal. And then just before the half, Forney's Kyle Crawford lobs one up to Imari Jehiel. He makes sure he gets a foot down. What a catch there. But Forney would trail 10-7 at the half. And Longview hangs on to win a defensive battle from there. 13-7 the final.